We have all met the person who plays the victim. They love to waffle on about their woes and how they have been mistreated by the world. Victims never accept responsibility for their own actions, even when they were the person who started the drama and continued to stir the pot. They refuse to believe that their behavior is contributing to the negative results that they are getting in their life. Being close to a victim can be emotionally draining. They gravitate towards people who are nurturing and who will listen like a therapist and be their personal cheerleader. Bad stuff happened to all of us. You may have had a parent die, been a victim of a crime, or have been laid off, which are all out of your control. You are not responsible for the situation. All you can control is how you respond to the event. So, what to say to someone who always claimed to be the victim? Let's know in this video. You can stop playing the victim now. Everyone bought it. You play the victim so well, you should carry around your own body chalk. I think it's funny how you are still playing the victim and blaming others for things not going your way, when it's your bad choices that got you where you are. Grow up. You can only play the victim card so many times before people figure out that you are the problem. If everywhere you go there is a problem, guess what? The victim costume does not suit you at all. You should try the self-centered as one again. Some people try to make others people feel responsible for the way they feel. The victim look is not pretty. No, don't stop. I love all your stories of how you are always the victim and everyone else picks on you. Some people create their own storms and then get upset when it rains. Oh, sorry, I didn't realize that you are the victim. I thought you were the one that started all the drama. My mistake. So, at the end of this video, that's all I want to say, that we have a choice to play the victim or stand up and face our challenges. Next time someone act like a victim, use one of these great comebacks and let the person know they can't play you. You got any comments, questions or tips for dealing with someone who act like a victim? Share them in the comment. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe Adal Banana.